Hi, this is Tim Hoy from the Steinway Piano Gallery. Welcome to our latest edition of Steinway Piano Gallery's concert performances. If you're visiting for the first time, I want to tell you what it is that we do here. First, we're one of the largest piano stores in the country. In addition to being the exclusive dealer for Steinway & Sons Piano and Steinway-designed Boston and Essex pianos, our 30,000-square-foot showroom is home to several hundred new and used pianos where you can make side-by-side comparisons of many name brands. So whether it's a concert instrument or a piano for a beginner, we'll have one. Our technical staff services most of the performance venues in Michigan, and they can tune, repair, or restore your piano. We're also home to the new Spirio piano, which can faithfully reproduce the performances of one of the 1,600 Steinway artists worldwide right in your own living room. It will forever change the way that you listen to music. And we're committed to your education. Our Arts Academy has hundreds of students of all ages coming to learn music and to create art. And in the Steinway Hall, we can comfortably seat up to 250 people for some of the greatest musical events provided by the best talent in the Midwest, as well as internationally known musicians and singers. Every concert's different, featuring different artists and a variety of styles, so make sure you tune in. For the great lovers of classical music, we host a variety of performances by Steinway artists and arts organizations like Detroit Symphony Orchestra and Michigan Opera Theater. If you'd like advance notice about our concerts, just send us your email and we'll make sure you will get an announcement. If you enjoy what we do here, we would love it if you would visit SteinwayDetroit.com and give us a review, or like us on our Facebook page, or go on your Facebook page and let your friends know what we do here. And if you want to experience the thrill of playing music, come in and see Cliff Monear, our resident pianist, and he can get you started. And one last thing, consider showing your appreciation by making a donation of any amount to support these musicians and their families. As with all of our concerts here at Steinway, proceeds will go directly to the musicians performing each week. We're going to continue to live stream our concerts until we can return to our regular sized audiences. So, pour yourself a glass of wine and a comfy chair and feel the music, because music is what feelings sound like. Here's why we say, come play with us. It's what we do. Enjoy.
Say something before the first song. You're gonna say something after the first song. After your own. All right. Just let me know when I'll start. Thank you.
Welcome to the Steinway Jazz Cafe. It is a pleasure to be here with more of my friends. This is the great Dave Bennett on clarinet, amazing musician and wonderful person. And if you don't, if you haven't had the chance to meet him yet, you put that on your bucket list. He's just a gem of a guy. Say hello to Pete Siers on drums. Say hello to the man of many faces, and sometimes you get to see them, and sometimes it's a little more difficult. That's Jeff Pedraz back there on bass. My name is Cliff Monear. I'd like to turn this microphone over to my friend Dave Bennett, and he'll tell you all about it.
Well, thank you very much, Cliff. We just want to say thank you for allowing us to do this show here, and we hope everybody is healthy and happy and doing well and surviving through this as best you can. So we're grateful to be here tonight. We opened up with a song called Down in Honky Tonk Town, and this next one is an original that I wrote along with my co-writer Shelley Berger from Toronto, and we hope you like it. This is called Blood Moon.
Thank you.
This next song was written by Fats Waller, and the first time I ever heard it was a recording that the Benny Goodman Quartet did. So we're going to give our hand at it tonight. We really hope you like it. This is something called Handful of Keys. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was called Handful of Keys. We'd like to play a real fast one for you now. We'd like to do something a little bit different for you and play you just a little bit of four-handed boogie-woogie. So this is an untitled piece, but we're going to compose this as we speak. We notice here on the screen, on the wall, that we are watching on YouTube the chats that are coming in and people's comments. So feel free to comment. And if you think of a title for this next song, please help us out. Here we go. Thank you. That was the fantastic Cliff Monear at the piano. We want to see, do we have any names here? How about Dos Boogie? That's one. The Social Distance Boogie. That's good. We got some takers. This is nice. All right. You know, not much has changed for us during this whole thing, because even before the quarantine started, people have wanted to stay 6 feet away from us as it was. So it's life as we know it. This next song was written by Jimmy Webb. It was a big hit for Glenn Campbell. And we hope you like our version. This is called Wichita Lineman.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. Now, this next song we'd like to do for you goes back to the Benny Goodman songbook. And we hope you like this one. This is called Avalon.
Thank you.
All right, this next song was a big hit for Bonnie Raitt about 30 years ago. And we really enjoy playing this one. As a matter of fact, it tells the story of the love lives of most musicians. And this is called I Can't Make You Love Me.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we've got about time for one more song. And before we do that, we really want to thank you for tuning in. And we hope you've enjoyed our show tonight. We really hope and pray that things can get back to normal sooner rather than later. But until then, we're very grateful to be here performing for you. I want to recognize my good friends again, Mr. Cliff Monear at the piano. Yes, Jeff Pedraz at the bass. Pete Siers at the drums. And my name is Dave Bennett. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's been a gas being here with you this evening with my friends Dave, Jeff, and Pete. My name's Cliff. Put your hands together for our people in the booth. That's Kathy and Tim up there and my son Noah in the sound room. Any complaints, it's their fault, not ours. And be sure to tune in on Monday. We have a very special event, Essential Repertoire, part of our regular series featuring Yuta Sugano. And he has a guest with him. And it's going to be awesome. There will be two grand pianos right here in front of me, along with a gigantic organ. So I think you're going to have a lot of fun. So look at this very channel, and you'll be able to be on the wait list for Monday at 7 p.m. We'll see you next time. Thank you.